I'm here. I'm the next presenter.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
A couple of minutes.
Yeah, you're right.
We are waiting for Johnny. We lost some participants due to this free meeting. Okay, we can start exactly. So, okay. As a presenter here, we you're welcome. I'd like to announce your presentation. It's application of online marketing methods and SEO technologies for web resources analysis within the region.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Yes, let me introduce the work of Lyubomir Cherun, like is ill, and the Volodymyr Klyuchkovsky, Kirilishin, Vysotsky, Sokolska, Andronik, Cherun, and Brodovska, like at this session, and all is from Lviv Polytechnic National University and Ivan Franko National University of Lviv. Now we have the main idea of this methods to analyze content information of resources with this particular region. The model describes the process of processing information resources in the content analysis system and simplifies the technology of content management automatic. Known content management technology is internet marketing. In the English internet marketing, online marketing, and the internet integration, information management, public relations, customer, etc. These methods of being in related content contact with user are effective thanks to the automatic tracking of statistics, which use the return on invest, ROE. E-business rate of return, ROR, and visitor efficiently to analysis or conversion rate. The main purpose of internet marketing is to get a maximum effect from the potential audience of the site with the ability to instant obtain statistics of sales, visiting demand, etc. Related works. We have the internet marketing involves the use strategy to areas traditional direct responsible marketing, and the special area of research is applied to the business of the internet space presented in this figure. In this figure, we have the main advantage of internet marketing, interaction, the possibility of the most accuracy target, the possibility of the post-click analysis to maximize website's conversion rates, and ROI and ROR of the online advertising. Related facts, we have the get the search engine matching has the following characteristic: work with the special queries, keywords, scaled link the search engine, search information resource, increase the level of finding content visibility and content information resource, content analysis, content topics, information resource, etc. And now we have this classification of the CEM technology, where it have characteristic dealing with the special queries, search engagement, increasing in the findability contents of the websites, and content analysis advertising. Usability, we have this result according to the usability, and we have this result according to the monitor product and successful content. And now we the concept of content analysis is unique defined, so different built on different approach in Contibo. And applying the content analysis to e-commerce content system has a number of benefits, simplifying your business and resource number problem facing business process participle, namely filter use, the ability to automatically create a partial background, the ability to automatically create a portrait of the target audience, reducing the number of moderators, reducing the time of the post user content on the information resource, and elimination of the language barrier due to automatic formation of dictionary of regular user and automatic translation. Content analysis used for study of resource environment. Probabilistic modeling of text is syllabus and identifying the new event stream content consistently to input is it by means by scanning or content route on thematical selected results. Presented in this figure, mechanism text to information resource and content headers. Determining the content, we have the text analysis of this default defected. We have this Bayesian method use the Spain database determined Spain two content corps to on which of the made spam on this or other or not. For each content, we frequency use the each of weight rating. Now we have the Paul Graham method. According to this, we have this evaluate bodies and is calculate using the bias formulas. Relation between these properties presented using by these formulas and the cluster becomes base information, the story chain using this formula presented in this slides. For developing ECCS web content management CMS, it needs to set a set of requirements. We have the main disadvantage of CMC's lack of the communication between the input information, the content of the output information present on this figure. Now, the study also describes characteristic of major content management system for development of e-commerce content system and the main components of the subsystem of proposed information sources and listed in relevant model. So this we use some materials, content management tools for information, content management tools for e-commerce, content management tools for e-commerce. In this different slide, we have detail this information and this leading analysis and goal convention rate using this distribution URL, visit duration, page visit, calculation indicator using this formula. And segment of your conversation pass data. Experimental result presented on this Lviv City website. Experimental result, we have added the DFG diagram of type regional information source, ERD topical regional information source. We have the result of this Miller machine and Moore machine presented in this figure, and the experimental result presented in the table Miller machine example and describes stochastic model of information system. This is network model example for this and combined model results. Conclusion. The analysis of base information commercial content is carried out of the known model of the life cycle of content and the standardized services of managed content that gives a chance of different requirements for creation and option of life cycle commercial content investigation. From the standpoint of the systematic approach analysis of modern methods, I took the described modeling and implementation of electronic content commerce system as can substantially need the feasible of this software and processing information. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for presentation. Thank you for supporting your colleagues. Anybody wants to ask questions?
May I?
Yeah.
Could you please clarify how do you describe the target audience? How do you find out it using this your models or for what you have done or all the research? I didn't get caught.
Yeah, I'm replaying my ask for the first presentation, and the author is Lyubomir Chirun, and you can write email. And sorry, it's an urgent situation that we have this force majeure. That also is is ill. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Thank you. So I have a very
sorry, question. I have a special ask for you. Let I introduce the last of presentation according to the electronic digest for formation, the categorization for textual commercial content, because it's in a different section, but to me it's difficult to
switch. Yeah, okay, yes. Of course, you can. Yes.
Thank
so you. You have another presentation?
Yes, yes,
okay.
Yes. Now I start my presentation. One moment, I'm sure this demonstration. Yes, let me introduce the work of Lubomir Cherun, Lilia Cherun, Anatoly Vysotsky, Natalia Shukhova, Volodymyr Andrunik, Alexander Hozhi, Oksana Tereshchuk, Vadim Chuchman on the topic the electronic digest formation and characterization for textual commercial content. The main idea of article is propose the functional and logistic method for the content processing as a stage of content or life cycle. The method of processing commercial content describes the process of the information and categorization of e-digest and simplifies the technology of managing commercial contents. The paper analyzes the main problem on functional services and processing commercial content. The proposed method allow to create new tools for processing information system, implement subsystem for managing commercial content. The solution of complex problem in any sphere is life cycle information support. In the customer of consider individual network elements a full-fledged media. But network media is portable with a certain periodical and updating version of printed periodical newspaper and magazines. An internet environment does not complete this traditional media in many respects. However, according to some criteria, it has been advantage to the in technical characteristics. The internet environment successful service is sold as a media distribution content. Now we analyze the relative works where the number specific problem associated with the rapid development of the information system is this proportional increase in information that appears as perilous content obtained as application mismatch of formal relevant content and repeated duplication of content. Summarize our work materials, we have that it's very important problem to resource and the purpose of the study is designing the development of intellectual components of automatical formation and categorization of e-digest. To achieve of this goal, this is necessary to solve the following tasks. First is to conduct to the systematic analysis of the subject area and to develop the model of formation of categorization of digital. Like materials, we use text classification using statistic correlation to build rule for placing documents in conditional category. Clusterize is based on documents attributes, semantic networks and link analysis determination of distribution, extract fact for intent of obtain fact from the text in order to improve classification such a clustering. Now we have the presented text and we in this table presented advantage and disadvantage of work and phrase of document presentation. Now we have the task of classification, the digest, content monitoring, clustering and topping indexes promotion. The table of interaction concept we use the Boolean search model is a classic and wide use information presentation model based on set theory and information search model based on mathematical logic. Matrix latent semantic analysis presented in this slide by this formula, and the ultimate goal is presented in this formula. Now we have the use case diagram despite the various scenarios interaction between the actor, users and use case situation. This is a diagram of classes, a diagram of activity, which is in schedule of the more activities inputted part of presented the time. Also, we have the vertical and the direct download and increase of this other. Now we have the cooperation diagram is identify specific the structure assets of the interaction by the system. And the digest building stage first, building the digest as reflects the main trends, stage two removing. Stage three is building a digest that reflects the main trends of the rest. Stage four is combining receiving digest. And stage five is necessary, is the transition of the step two is performed. Now we have considered the algorithm of the system automatically for managing the cauterization electronic digest. We have this building presented logical diagram schemes in this structure. And our conclusion is that this information analytical service and enterprise help to deal with a wide variety of source information. So the electronic newspaper and other internet source is very important. The experience of implementation system is various organizations has shown the efficiency of simplifying or adapting the system thanks to the development tools, automatic generation and digest for their categorization. To build in system of automatic tracking, this updating of this page to information sites of the internet allows you can automatically part of the information and analytical service of enterprise. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Could you please show us the title of the paper?
Yes, just a moment. I share our demonstration. Yes. Sorry. One moment.
It's normal.
Yes.
The electronic digest.
This formation and categorization for textual commercial content.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for your presentation. Thanks a lot for all participants, especially for all who will now with us and wait for all the time Bill was with us. Thank you very much for productive work today. And I hope see you in the next year on our conference in Lviv. I hope the next conference will be in Lviv. Thank you very much for participation, and I wish you good luck. I wish you be healthy and all my wishes for you. Karina, please, your final word.
I can say that our session was really great. There were many interesting papers. We have a really good discussion about some issues. So thank you all participants for your for your attention. Thank you so much, and have a great weekend.
Thank you for your great organization of this conference. It was great time that we spent with you all in this conference. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you. Very friendly. Very nice. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
See you soon, I hope.